Okay. Hey guys! Today I'm going to be making a pen. I'll still have a video up next Friday. I just thought I'd upload this for fun. This is going to be turning a pen in real time. In the bottom left corner of your screen, you can see that there's a little timer I put in the video. And that'll be so you can keep watch, because I did not cut anything out of this video. It's not even edited, it's just sort of organized into a video for you guys. And it's not sped up, it's all real, so I thought I'd show you guys how long it takes just to turn, sand, polish, and assemble a pen. This does not include drilling, cutting, and gluing pen blanks, it's just the turning process. And I hope you guys like it, and subscribe, check back next Friday for another video. Oh yeah, and in the description there will be time markers for you to skip ahead to those times in the video. So if you don't want to watch the whole video, you can just go in the description and look at what times different steps are at, like turning, then sanding, then micro mesh, then buffing compound, different things like that. I'll put down what time they start at so you can just skip ahead to that.
Sanding time. Sanding. pockets of sandpaper. That's right, I said sandpaper. 20.
Start it off with 800 grit, go up to, I'm sorry, what am I talking about? I'm going with 180 grit to start, then 220, 240, 320, 400, 600, and 800, and then I'll move up into the really fine grits. That went up to 800. Now I'm gonna polish this. I'm not gonna put on a finish because this is ivory and bullhorn. That's the material that this is made out of, and it is extremely hard, so finish is not necessary. It's not gonna be wearing out. So I'm just gonna polish it, and how I'm gonna do that is with something called micro mesh. This is really fine grit sandpaper. It's 1500, 1800. Blah, 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 all the way up to 12,000 grit sandpaper. And what this will do is the sand scratch it'll leave behind will be so fine that the human eye cannot detect it, so it'll look really shiny and it will feel just obviously superior, I guess. here we go.
right off the bat. Come on, focus, focus, focus. Nice and shiny. It's so shiny. Okay, so, what? Almost. Fix my camera tripod. All right, I'm gonna take this off of my lathe. And I'm really gotta be careful not to lose the orientation of this because the piece that I started with, the whole piece of antler and ivory, or whatever it was in a certain pattern. And when I put it on the lathe, I lined it up to stay in that pattern. Generally, you can remember what the pattern is, but I always try to look for key points so I know where it's at. There's a few stripes right there, so I'm gonna base the orientation off of those couple of stripes that I see. Okay, now we're gonna go boop, 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 boop. This way. We are at the 12 minute mark, folks. Just gonna set these down right there. And I'm gonna grab this thing. This thing is called the pen press. And this is how I'm gonna assemble the pen. So I have all the parts of the pen right here. And I'm just gonna empty them all out. This part right here is the writing tip. It's the very tip of the pen. I'm gonna see how this lined up. It was like this. I'm gonna put it in on this side. And these are pressure fitted really tightly, so you have to have some type of leverage to press it in, and that is never going to come out, so it's kind of like a one-shot deal. This is the twist mechanism. It's a twist pen, and that's what makes the ink thing come out, I guess. So I'm going to press this in to a certain amount. This is the ink part. I'm going to put it in, it threads in. Just like that. And now I could put in the pen clip. That will go at the top of the pen. Here I have a good opportunity. Any spots that are ugly or I messed up on, I will put the pen clip over it to sort of hide it, I guess. But in this case, this pen is flawless, so I don't have to worry about that. So I'm just gonna put it like so. Doesn't matter where. And press it in. Bring the pen press up another one. And really try to drive it in there. Next, there is this little decorative center band. It's basically just a little ring. And this slides over the twisty thingy. And now I'm gonna try to line this up before I assemble it the rest of the way. Went something like that. So, just, there we go. And that's it.